After the upheavals and bloodshed of the First World War, Europeans searched eagerly for new institutions and political systems that would secure peace and prosperity. The treaties negotiated at Versailles to end what was called the Great War set in motion numerous experiments in politics and diplomacy. The victorious powers proposed a League of Nations as a hedge against future wars, but the exclusion of Russia and Germany from membership doomed its prospects for success.